So Priscilla Hahn and Lizette Cabrera, how have you gone today, and what do you think about playing for Queensland? I'll start with you,
okay.
Priscilla.
I won my doubles against Western Australia, and I won my singles against Tasmania, and then we've got doubles in like 10 minutes.
I played my singles against Western Australia.
And how'd you do?
I won 6-1, 6-love. Played pretty good. And then I just won my singles against Tasmania and played pretty good as well.
And how do you find playing in the wind in Melbourne? That seems to be the trickiest condition of all for tennis players. Would you agree with that?
Yeah, but it's not even that windy.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to play in, but you get used to it.
It's not even that windy.
And so you guys look like you're going through to the semifinals. Do you think you'll get a chance to play doubles together?
Yeah.
Yeah. Definitely.
We're like, yeah, really awesome.
And one last question for you before I let you go. Is it part of the Queensland uniform to paint your fingernails different colors? Is that part of the deal, or is that just a personal preference?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, but Sarah's just the odd one out, so she's got nothing.
And that's Sarah Tomic, you mean? She doesn't do her fingernails? Can you show the camera the fingernails so everybody can get a good look at that? All right, ladies. Well, good luck for the rest of the tournament. Thanks a lot.
Thanks.
Thanks.